Hey, Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass? A, B, or C? Time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
Franklin?
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Let's see if it's just a story mode. finna go to the car meet, man. Here in the house. That's what it is. That's the whippy. Cool. Let's show this whip. Hold on, let me see if I can bring me out of whip, huh? Let's stop. Switch the shit right here. Oh, I can't get my shit. Yeah, I see. I wanna get out my house. I can't even get out my house, man. So I gotta call my mechanic or something. Oh, you trying to sell it to me. You sell it? I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Is this a deal? You sell it to me? I don't know. I can't even bring out my guns or nothing, man. Oh, why are you lying up on me like that? Nah, cuz I should ask the nigga if you sell the car. Your man's over here. Are you? Bring in my car. I'm really scared. What's this over here? Look at that. I heard a whip. What y'all think, man? Y'all think this boy got something, man? Oh shit. Nigga pop the hood, cuz. Ooh, look at him. I see, cuz. Push start, red eye. God damn, man. Okay. It look crazy, you know what I mean? Uh-oh, I heard another car. Bruh, can you bring his car out here? No, this ain't. Right. I don't trust this guy over there. Gotta watch him. He's sweating. Sweating my swag. Hey, where them cars coming from, B? I don't like that shit. Feel like y'all niggas trying to get me, bro. Yeah, man, trying to get me, dog. Look at me. Oh, look, 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 man. I think the nigga trying to swing, man.